Do you want to enable voice dial feature on your iPhone? Hey there everyone, welcome back to this Guide Studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can turn on and use the voice dial feature on your iPhone. This is actually the pretty handy feature while you are driving or doing any important work and you want your iPhone to speak with any number and it will automatically goes to the call. Then here is how you actually can do it. Well, so now to do that, first thing first, you just need to enable the voice dial feature. Open up the settings app from your device and then scroll down and tap on Face ID and passcode. And then simply go ahead and enter your iPhone passcode. And from here, scroll down a little bit and you'll get to see the option called voice dial. If you enable this one, you're pretty much good to go. Just get back from here and make sure you have enabled the Siri. And from now, while you ask Siri to call any number or any saved number on your iPhone, it will be automatically make a call from your iPhone. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.